guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm filming the what I got for my birthday video. As you guys may know, my birthday was this past Friday. So on May 10th, I celebrated my 23rd birthday. And last year I did this video and you guys seemed to like it. So I figured why not do it again? I personally like watching these types of videos and they are quite popular on YouTube. So I wanted to do it again this year. In no way, shape, or form am I bragging or trying to be annoying with doing this video. I just want to share with you guys what I got. I thought it'd be really fun. And so let's start off with makeup because I did make a quick little stop at Sephora and Ulta as well, but it was mainly Sephora because I did have a gift to redeem and I never just go in and like redeem the gift. I kind of like to look around. My husband was with me, so he kind of waited around and I went in and saw, and it's honestly quite overwhelming when you go into a Sephora. My Sephora is like a full-size one, so it can get pretty overwhelming. And so I only got two things. So first, I got this First Aid Beauty Pure Skin Face Cleanser. It was only $11 and you get 2 ounces. And First Aid Beauty is a really great brand with ingredients that are good for your skin. And a lot of people rave about them being like gentle and for all skin types. So I wanted to give this cleanser a chance. I'm not sure if I have used this before or not. It may have been the moisturizer. Something sounds familiar from them, but wanted to try it. And this, like I said, was only like $11. And it says it removes surface oils, makeup, dirt, grime, safe for sensitive skin. So all of that sold me on it. And I don't even think this is like the full size, but like it was super affordable and like it's a pretty big bottle too. So I'm excited to try that out. And I also got a little mini Too Faced Born This Way concealer because I have not tried this concealer out yet and I'd been wanting to, and I saw it and I figured, you know what, why not give it a try? This is like the cute little mini version. I got it in the shade Natural Beige. The only thing with like the minis is they have like 4 shades to choose from. So I guessed and got Natural Beige. The other one was like way too light and I figured if anything I can like lighten it, but I don't want a concealer that's like pitch white. Like I think that this concealer could work for me, like shade wise, and I'm excited to test this out and, you know, really see how it works and lasts throughout the day because I've heard nothing but great things about this concealer. And as for the gift I went in to redeem, it was either this or like a little 2-piece skincare set that was like really small from Drunk Elephant. I chose the Kat Von D set because it came with a mini tattoo liner, and I love travel size makeup because when we go on vacation and stuff, sometimes I don't want to be taking full size everything. So I thought it was nice that it came with like these little sample lipsticks, even though they're in shades that I personally wouldn't use. I don't really like care for this. What I really wanted was the liner because I love this liner, and to test out the Kat Von D, what is it, translucent powder. I hear a lot of great things about this too, and I mean, makeup is expensive, so I mean, if you can get a sample size powder, try and get it because I think it's worth it. Even if you don't like it, I mean, at least you tested it out and it was free. So I'm excited to try this out. And I also made a quick little stop at Ulta, but I did not get a lot there. All I got was concealer. The rest of my purchase I'm going to finish online just because it was hectic and we were short on time because we're going to go see a movie and we had already bought our tickets. So it was like we only had a limited amount of time to make 2 stops before the movie. So I just got the ColourPop No Filter Concealer. I got mine in the shade Medium 20 and I hope it works for me. They had a couple shades there, a couple testers. I really like the packaging and the doffa applicator looks really nice. This reminds me of the Naked Skin from Urban Decay. Like the doffa applicator, how it's like really like flimsy and like skinny, but I really do like their concealers. And this concealer is like $5 or $6, so it's super affordable. And that was pretty much all I got at Ulta. I hadn't received my email yet for the free gift, but I finally got it today and it was for a Lancome mascara. It was like a little mini sample size. So I will be redeeming that when I make my online purchase. And as for my birthday goes, it was honestly really fun. Spent time with my family. My brother actually got dinner before we left. gift, which was really nice, and a cake, and my kids were there, my like niece, nephew, my brother, family was there, and it was really nice. So it was like I kind of had dinner before my husband and I went out to dinner, and my mom actually watched our kids. So we got to have kind of like a little date night without the kiddos, which was really awesome. And we actually went to the Cheesecake Factory, which was so, so good. Like, that's one of my favorite restaurants. And we also went to go see the Avengers Endgame, and oh my goodness, like, that was such a good movie and such a good day. And it was honestly so much fun, and I received like candies and balloons and cards, and it was just so awesome. But one of the things I really did love was my mom. She made me this cute little kitty, and like, my mom's very creative. Like, she loves crocheting and making things, and she's just honestly like so, so, so creative. And she made me the cutest little cat. There she is, and this reminds me so much of one of our cats, Blue. She's like an all-white cat, and it's just the cutest. My mom knows, like, I collect everything like she makes. Ever since I was little, it's been like collected, so this is just one more thing to add, and it's just so cute and so thoughtful, and I just love like how creative she is. Like, my kids loved it, so I've kept it in like the little wrap that she gave it to me in, because I don't want like the kids to get dirty, and I personally, I just save them, so it's going to be stored with everything else that she's made me, or displayed, better off said, with everything else that she's made me. And I just love it and think it's so thoughtful and sweet, and I wanted to share it with you guys. I personally feel like she should create an Etsy account, because you guys should see some of the things she makes. They're just so, so cute. Like, you name it, like, she can make it and like crochet it. It's just so cute. And also, moving on to more things that I got, I went to the store. I had to find something to wear for my birthday, and where I live in Southern California, and on the 10th, it was pouring. Like, we woke up and it was pouring, so it was like the outfit I had chose like went out the door, and I wanted to wear a dress. Like, I was stubborn. I was like, I want to wear a dress and feel cute and feel pretty on my birthday. So I ended up going to Kohl's the day of my birthday to try and find a dress, and I ended up finding one that I really liked. So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys a couple things I purchased from there too, because I went in for a dress and ended up coming out with more things. But I blame my husband, because before he left for work, he was like, it's your birthday, you can go ahead and buy some of the things that you want. And I took it as, I mean, I need a dress. So, I mean, of course he was fine with it. Like, I never overspent, but it was just, you know, like, cute that he said that. And I really did need to find a dress, and I found one, and I thought it was so cute. And I won't be like trying any of these on. I want to do it like kind of quickly, but anyways, so this is the dress that I got. I really love the sleeves on it. They're like bell sleeves and kind of like cinched in right here. I love the button detailing on the dress as well. I'll go ahead and insert a picture of the dress so you guys can like fully see it, but I just thought it was so cute, and it was very comfortable and like flowy and pretty, and I just honestly really liked it and was happy that I was able to find something like the day of my birthday. And just in case it was like freezing cold, I did pick up a plan B, and I purchased this really cute top from Juicy Couture, and it has these cute sleeves and like this cinching in at the center, and then it kind of like flows outward. I thought that was so cute, and I thought this with like white jeans and sandals would end up working out, and like a white sweater would work out too, just in case it was like super cold and pouring. But since I didn't wear it, I feel like this will be cute like any other day, exactly like how I described it, even with like shorts. I just really like the material, and it was actually really affordable. Like, I think it was like $20, so I think it was really cute, and like the material is so, so soft. And I also purchased a sweater as well, because believe it or not, I actually don't have a lot of white sweaters. So I ended up getting one just in case I needed like a white sweater for the evening. So this is the white sweater I purchased. It also has a hoodie. I will try and insert pictures throughout the video if like I find them online, because I know just holding them up isn't really doing them justice, but super, super soft material, and it is pretty warm. And I did purchase this one in a large just because I could not find a medium, and this was actually in like the clearance section. I was looking and I found it, and then I was like, I was like, I'm getting it, because they didn't really have a lot of like sweaters. They had a lot of like summer stuff, but I was like, however much it costs, like, I'm getting it. And then I realized it was only $8, so that made me like start looking even more. And I ended up finding that same exact sweater in gray, and it's actually in a medium, so I just thought this was really cute as well and perfect for any time of year, but mostly for like the spring and summer months when you kind of just want to throw something over. I thought those two would be perfect. And just because I was already shopping around, I did purchase this, you know, cute little basic black t-shirt, and I liked it and looked a little further, and I was able to find it in another color. This blue has been following me this season. Like, I feel like a lot of the clothes I've been purchasing this year have been blue. Like, the top I'm wearing is actually new as well, and it's blue, and I purchased two new tops just the other day, and they're blue too, so I have like a blue problem right now. Last year I feel like I was purchasing a lot that was like blush pink, and this year we're in the blues. I don't know what it is, I just love it. And while I was walking around shopping, I knew I wanted to get a new pair of earrings. I wanted hoops. I had hoops when I was little that were like genuine gold that my parents had bought me, like right after, or not right after I'd gotten my ears pierced, because for the longest time I wore studs, but when I was old enough to like have and be more responsible for like tiny little hoop earrings, they got those for me. But I have no idea where those are. I think like my mom may have saved them for me or something, but I wanted like tiny little dainty earrings that were hoops, and that's what like it reminded me of when I was little. And when I was looking around, I actually came across these. Let me give you guys a close-up. And I thought they were perfect. They were so cute. They had a really good deal on them. And they have like genuine crystals, like Swarovski crystals or like something like that. And they're just really cute. And you get a silver pair and a rose gold pair. And they have like the crystals running down the front part of the hoop, and I just love them. And they are plated, they're not like genuine gold or anything like that, but I wasn't looking for like genuine anything. I just wanted something really cute, and this jewelry does last a really long time. I have bought their like plated jewelry from Kohl's before, and it doesn't like tarnish or like turn green or like like none of that really happens to it. And I've had some of those pieces for like a long time, and they still look and feel really great. And these I just thought were so pretty, and I actually wore the silver pair on my birthday, and I got so many compliments on them. I think the crystals in the front really make like a statement, and they're really subtle and cute and dainty, yet like they're very eye-catching, and I love that about these. And like I said, they were very affordable. And what I love about Kohl's is how many coupons they have and like promotions and all sorts of things. So you're always getting a good deal, like no matter what you buy at that store. And next is this dress I purchased off of Amazon. This was what I was originally going to wear for my birthday. It has a cute little tie on the front. I'll go ahead and insert a picture right here. The only thing with this dress is that like I got a large, and I feel like I should size down to a medium. I thought the chest area would be too tight, and it's actually kind of loose, and I have like a bigger chest, so I thought like it would fit, but no. Like the front paneling was just kind of like odd, like it wasn't sitting right. And I also didn't like how loose it was around the waist, like my waist had a lot of room, so a medium would have worked better. So I think I might just change it, like ask for like a different size and see if I can exchange it, because overall I think this is really cute. The material is like really flowy, but you do have to wear a slip because this is pretty see-through, so I think that's like the only downfall. But overall I do think this dress was like super cute, and like I said, I got it off of Amazon and it was very affordable. So those are pretty much all the items that I got. There are a couple things that are on their way, but I don't have to like physically show you guys. Some makeup related, some other clothing items. So the makeup you guys will be seeing in upcoming videos. Definitely let me know what other videos you guys would like to see next. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.